Got it. Thanks, guys, so much. So kiss me.
This is the morning of Air and Style. It's Sunday, February something, 2017. David just stole Girl Scout cookies from Girl Scouts.
That was really quick business for them, dude.
That was nice. We're gonna blow stuff up. That's what we're getting stuff for.
Oh, yes, we're blowing stuff up, guys. We need a grill, and then we need
a girl?
No, that's what you need.
Guys, get this. We're all in David's car together. This is adorable. Hey,
this is so weird back here. Like, he's on the floor. Zane's putting on Icy Hot, and I'm eating, like, this weird sandwich. Baby.
Fire blanket, you dumbass.
Basically, you put water in hot oil, it doesn't mix, and it's gonna make a big explosion. I don't know why David wants to do this, especially in the new house, literally a week after you guys got it. It's over there heating up right now. It's fucking stupid.
All right, it's in the boiling process, guys. This is so stupid.
Yeah, there's a fire pit right over here. It looks great. We could have had like marshmallows and stuff and cooked out, but no.
Let's set the whole house on fire.
How did you guys do it so close to the house? Or we could have just gone to the desert.
I think we're overhyped.
We're all kind of drunk, that's why.
We're all kind of drunk.
Guys, say you do it.
David, just do it.
No, please get on close to me. Sunday, I'm going to church.
Hey, listen,
yeah, bud. This is our new home. What are we doing?
Todd, you're the only sane one here, and that I know. Because I'm fucking crazy. I've been doing this with David for 3 months.
Matt, are you okay?
I need to start drinking.
Here we go. Yeah. Hurry up, all right, before I do it myself.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah. Oh!
Go.
Dude,
you put the fire out.
Hey, that was stupid.
You threw the water on the fire.
Was that a bug?
Oh, what the fuck?
When a fire starts to...
Stop, drop, and roll.
I didn't know you were gonna fucking do it.
Yo, guys, we're at Air and Style right now at USC. And I'm gonna stop filming right now, right, Matt?
Okay, you are? Who's Air and Styles?
Air and Styles.
Is he performing?
Is Air and Styles performing here? Oh my god.
I gathered you all here today.
Yeah.
To talk about a very controversial topic. All right, we just talked about leaking news with Zane. Now, today is your favorite snacks with me. Favorite snacks.
Oh, shit.
We got jalapeno chips.
What's your favorite chip?
We got jalapeno chips that I buy all the time, and David eats all of them.
My favorite vegetable is...
My favorite fall vegetable is a sweet potato.
We're figuring out what your favorite snack is.
Oh, great.
Chip. We got these crackers. They're kind of old. Some of them might be stale.
Content,
baby. Okay. We have some Jack Daniels if you guys want to try a little bit.
Ooh.
That's my favorite snack. All
right, guys, what's your favorite snack?
Favorite type of condom. Usually for like the fellas with the, I like to use these.
We also got canola oil.
Cool, we can do something with Heath's hair too after
okay.
this. The winner gets a hair job.
Ooh. Yeah, have to pick which one's our favorite?
Yeah. Let the rain fall. How are those crackers, dude?
These are good. Yeah. I like them because they're moist. I like these a little bit spicy though.
Still?
What happens when I choose them? Do I win more? How do I win this game?
It's a weird game.
It just keeps going.
These ones.
Okay, cool. David, nobody cares.
That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out David Dobrik's videos. He's a good kid. He makes some quality content, so make sure to go
make sure you guys go buy some of those snacks we tried because they're delicious.
And I want to make sure this is not a promo for snacks.
It's not a promo for Tostinos, crispy, super crisp.
Jalapeno chips.
Those are not promo for those. It's a green bag. Check out those condoms, too.
And thanks again for watching.
Bye.
Every day.